Jody Hendricks, and we are on the Naval Support Activity base in Panama City. Today is the Children's Christmas Party Committee's annual Children's Christmas Party. We are not affiliated with the base, but they allow us to use their long glass facility to have the party.
So good to see all these smiling faces. Y'all been good today?
Yeah. Boone County School District's works with one of our members, Miss Carla, and one of our members, and she works with them, and they choose 10 or 11 schools each year. They rotate those schools, and then the school's guidance counselors choose 9 to 10 kids for us to shop for. 98 smiling faces right now. Well, this whole day is about them. I hope they're exhausted by the time they get home, but they get Santa, they get Santa's helper, they get stockings full of toothbrushes and Winn-Dixie cards and Payless Shoe Store cards. They also get candy, of course, to help with the toothbrushes. And they get clothes off a wish list that they fill out at school. They get two school shirts with a polo collar so they can wear at school. And they also get toys that they put on their wish list. And they also get lunch and a quick tour of the firehouse on base. Well, it sounds chaotic right now, but it's a blast. The kids have a great time. So it's like an extra Christmas for all of us that help do this every year. It's like New Year's and Christmas roll into one for us.